So we say here, pick one thing and then you have to decide whether that is a living thing or non-living thing. Okay? Understand? You understand, Catherine?
No.
Okay, very accurate. Three, come on.
I got a cell.
Huh? What is this?
Living thing.
Are you sure? What is that? What is that? What did you pick?
Phone.
Yeah, is that a living thing or non-living thing?
Living thing.
Are you sure?
No.
Okay. Alright, now Tessie, pick one thing. Duck. Duck is a?
Crab.
Yeah, duck is a living thing or non-living thing?
Non-living
thing. It's a living thing.
A living thing.
Okay. Okay, are you sleeping?
Okay.
Okay, put it in the plate. Okay, now Tessie's turn. What is that? Is that?
No, I found so many.
It's a? What is this, Tessie?
I don't know.
It's a panda.
Panda.
Yeah, panda is a living
thing.
Yes, panda is a living thing. Good job. Okay, Akistan, next. Yeah, what is that?
Rock.
Yeah, so stones. They are pebbles. So they are living thing or non-living thing?
Living thing.
Are you sure?
No.
Can they breathe?
No.
No. So when they can't breathe, they are all non-living things. Yes, that's
all
right.
The rock?
Yes, all the, this is called stone pebbles. What is that, Akim? What is that? What are you holding?
A bank leaf.
Yeah, so is it a living thing or not living thing?
Living thing.
Good job. Okay, next, Ashley. What are you having?
Stone thing.
Is it non? Is it living things?
No.
No, it's not. It is non-living things. Put it here. It's non-living things. Put it in the non-living things plate here. Yes. Yes. That's right.
Yay.
Good job. Next, Aki, what are you having?
Tree.
Yeah. So is that a living thing?
Yes.
Yes. Good job. Next, Leslie, your turn. What are you having?
Animals.
Yeah, so are they living things or non-living things? Yes. Animals are all living things. Right. What are you having now?
A car.
Car. Is that a living thing?
No.
No, car is not a living thing. That's it. Is it living things?
No.
Yes. No, it's non-living things.
How are they?
Yeah, are they living things or not? Is the brush and the ball living things? Can they breathe? Do they need air to breathe?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Yes. The brush and the ball is a non-living thing. Because
paper.
Yes. What about paper?
It's non-living thing.
Good job. Well done. Well done, guys.